Yo, you call that shit rap? Well, I call that shit whack. That's where I'm ready to bust an attack, and any fucking hater that gets in my path to rob through the pain and the wrath of a goddamn psychopath. When I get on up its track, I'll spit this fucking crack and I'll shut your shit down, make it all go black. Cause I heard it takes you 2 weeks to come up with a verse. Watch this, I put 100 bars and put it in a hearse. Have you run straight in your verse, cause your raps are fucking pathetic. After I get done, you're gonna need a medic to give you anesthetic. Cause every verse I spit is energetic. My flows are kinetic. I gotta move them like a motor's embedded. My writing process is solar driven, they're photosynthetic. My head is a conduit, all the energy runs through it. I run verse and give you years to respond to it. Cause I'll know to go harder when I get on the mic and shred it. You wanna fuck me, dude? Well, you're gonna regret it. I'll leave you broker than an addict doing snorting coke. Cause you better not trash talk me, dude, cause I'm easy to provoke. The raps that I spit will make you stutter and choke. I'll spit one verse and watch you fall over and croak. Cause your bars ain't hard, retard, you're nothing but a huge joke. If you don't mind, I'll roll the butt on a chronic and smoke. Till I get syllables going through my mind and speeds like Sonic. You see that I suffer to find it kind of ironic. Cause when I get up on the mic, I'm fucking psychotic. And each lyric that I've written down is exotic. I hit you with a few rhymes of my atomic logic. Although, you're probably gonna say that I'm pretending. But how could I be pretending after I've undergone the process of transcending? Lyrics that are spit and mind-bending. The amount of verses I come up with are never ended, because I multiply my bars for more rhymes. See, when I design them, I reach... God damn it!
Calm down, dude. Go, spit your shit. Continue. Go. Just relax, dude. Spit your shit. Go.
Cause I multiply my bars for more rhymes. See, when I design them, I write each and every line differently 3 times. That way, when I'm murdering vocals, I'm producing lyrical crimes. Don't even try to fuck me. I'm telling you, you're gonna get beat. Cause I can see right through your lies and deceit. Everything you say is absolutely obsolete. I'm obviously elite. Don't even try to compete. This is not a feat in which you can compete. If you know the warning signs, you'll end up in defeat. Cause I'm a beast, endlessly spitting bars on repeat. And if you want to battle me, you'll put your lyrical ability to the test. I'm not saying that I'm the best, but I'm definitely not like all the rest. Cause I got lyrics that'll pin you through a bulletproof vest and fuck a shatter your chest. You say at your breast, well, you're about to feel stressed. Cause after I get ready, you like unwanted pest. And if you think you can beat me in a rap battle, dude, don't be absurd. I got better lyrics than anyone you've ever heard. I'm spitting that fire while high as a bird. Each line that comes out of your mouth smells like a turd. You come at me rapping to 4 different guys, think your talents are fine, but I combined all 4 of your verses and you still wouldn't have lyrics like mine. In fact, you're gonna need to make a lot more, cause I got bars for days. You couldn't stop me if you wanted to. I'll beat you in 1,000 different ways. My lyrics will have you mind boggled, stuck in the daze. You'd be like a rat trapped in 1,000 square foot maze. You, if you're honest, like all that shit garbage you put on YouTube, a diss, I'll come up with better raps out of the abyss while taking a piss. If you try to hit me, all your shots are gonna miss, cause the words can't touch a lyricist with skills like this. And if you still think you can beat me, come on, dude, be logical. Both all the chances of that happening are improbable, cause your raps are comical, while mine are phenomenal. You can't stop me, cause the level of skill is astronomical. Watch as my lyrics will blow holes through your abdominal. The pain won't be physical, it'll be psychological. And you'll never win, my writing skills are mythological. Each word is specifically placed in order that's chronological. And after people see me rap, it'll be described as abominable, cause they just witness your anatomical structure get blown to smithereens. Afterwards, they'll flood the media, and in days, it'll be all over the TV screens. You underestimate me, but my ability have mastered all the action scenes. I'm eating rappers in order to maintain my daily level of proteins. You can't get to my level because my lyrics defy gravity. Yours are annoying like a 3-week-old cavity. And a rip will cause universal eclipse that makes the gods mad at me. So you know when I get on the mic, I don't fuck around. I'll attack you directly with the dopest sound, sending you spiraling down from the clouds to the ground. And after I'm through, you won't have the ability to go no round. But I can keep going because I'm fucking crazy. So go ahead and judge me and say that I'm lazy, because I'm a fucking stoner that lights up every day and stays smoking that hazy. But when I get on the mic, I go hard like I'm shady. And your vocals sound like a 35-year-old distressed got dumped with 2 babies. Mine is so sick the pain will inflict, it'll give you rabies. And if you're not done yet, I'll run you over with my friend's Mercedes. And you're fucking annoying me because the beats you use, the highs, the terrible lyrics are obnoxious like songs from the 80s. You might want to change your name from Mo Boss to Mo Lost because you fucking suck. Yo, when I get up on the mic and start reciting my flows like that of a mythical titan, when I'm writing, I'm striking my opponents and lighting, and the mic igniting to the point you're beginning to frighten. If you start getting rowdy and begin fighting because you're jealous that I come up with all these verses right off the top of my dome, it's just not simple. It's like writing a perfect poem with the curtain scripts off the ancient tome, except for it's faster, and I've got a blaster. I'm about to cause a fucking disaster. It's my dream to become a lyrical master. So watch as I shatter matter in a batter. All you faggot ass wannabes just scatter. I'll laugh, you haters get madder. You can't match what I have to put on the platter. So you just continue to climb the ladder and aim for the top. You wannabes only get fatter. So stop pointing fingers, you don't have anyone to blame. You think you're hot shit, but really you're just lame. If you want to battle me, I'll put your name to shame, eradicate your game, I'll mutilate your frame. As I unveil chains and strangle the thoughts inside of your brain, the second you aim, I'll cover you in flames, bringing you to shame. I'll increasingly double the pain, but I'm not in it for personal gain, fucking fame. Cause respect's first war on the real, and that's the real deal. So go ahead and judge me by my appearance, how I'm looking at. But once I spit my verse, you won't know how to react. You'll be spazzing like a 12-year-old just got a RuneScape account hack. But I can usually spit rap for fun, because I decided. But if you decide to double cross me, you'd better run, because I got vocals that are cold enough to make it snow in the sun. But when I pick up the mic and instantly begin composing the most dominant flows, and I'll just sit back and watch as the hate grows and expose their fakeness like reality TV shows, and I'll kill anything that moves without leaving any traces or clues. I'll bomb you, leaving nothing standing but a cloud of smoke in your shoes, and in a battle will attack so many people will make national news. When I upload it to YouTube, we'll have over a million views. So you really want to go against me, dude? Because the whole world's about to see you lose, because we'll be chopping up beats with a machete. So you better come at me with something heavy, because I'll be standing by and you know that I'm ready, and I'll be gobbing up the local rappers like that shit spaghetti. So why don't you go ahead and hit me with all your might? Go ahead, dude, try it. Only put fuel on the fire, give it gas tonight. Get me ready to fucking fight and put an end to your flight. I'll make you see a blinding light in the dead of night. After I hit you in the face with a mace, I'll make it look like a disgrace. I'm not the one you want to chase, dude. You can't keep up with my pace. I'll leave you dead in last place without a trace, with no way to get back to first base, because I'm about to unwind. I've kept my abilities confined. The raps that I created perfectly aligned. They're specifically designed to blow your mind. I'll be up all night straight on the grind, plotting and scheming and writing these rhymes, chilling like a villain while getting high, writing songs while smoking bunts with Cheech and Chong, ripping the songs every night till I'm fucking gone, partying up every night till dawn.